It was Michael Mania all over again today on the radio.
Here's Michael Jackson at Hot 105.
Each time the wind blows, I hear your voice, so I call your name.
Power 96, good morning.
Good morning.
How do you like Michael's new song?
I love it.
It's all right.
How big of an event is this, Michael Jackson releasing a new single?
As big as any event in the music business, because Thriller set an all-time record.
In fact, Jackson's last album, Thriller, thrilled pop music lovers enough to become the best-selling album of all time, and his 1984 Victory Tour became the hottest ticket of the year.
But after the mega tour, Jackson dropped out and Michael Madness died down to be replaced by stories of his eccentric antics.
So after almost a three-year absence, I asked radio DJs and fans if Michael can really make a comeback.
Let's face it, the man could belch in rhythm on a record. It would sell.
Does he have the chance to be as popular as he used to be?
No, I don't think so.
Now, I'm sure he'll be popular again, you know, if he, you know, continue to work, you know, if he work more, I believe he can make a comeback.
Do you think that his behavior has changed the way fans look at him?
No more than anybody else. Everybody's always doing something strange.
He's intriguing. People like to talk about him, whisper about him, and I think he's done it again. He's all the way with Michael.
You think he's still hot?
I think there's no question about it.